How can we improve upon methane generation from dairy manure and decrease greenhouse gas emissions, sequester carbon in soils? Spruce Haven is a remarkably innovative farm that has installed a large methane digester where they produce energy from dairy manure. And this integrating biochar and pyrolysis into dairy manure management is really pushing the envelope.
We've been involved with Cornell for as long as we've been a farm. Our farm's always been the pilot farm, where we just see it as a necessity to continue to be the leading edge farm.
There are a lot of food waste and agro-food waste residues in upstate New York. Coffee roasting residues, cherry pits, prunings from vineyards, residues from making apple cider or wine. And those are the kind of questions that we want to try out, and we want to also make that available to various industries in the region that they could try out what would their residue look like pyrolyzed and what kind of uses could they have.
This is part of our carbon neutrality, so we can provide the lowest carbon milk product you can buy. So just that aspect of it is a financial benefit. We also may have a product, the biochar itself, that is sellable.
The project like this would not be possible without the strong extension system and having very close relationships with these innovative farmers that are essential for this kind of innovation.